So we are actually walking towards the balloons. Lifetime experience for us. But so we are heading to see the balloon float. See? So they are pretty much really big. Pretty big. I think they are pumping air too. So we came around. I don't know if you guys can hear me correctly. Clearly. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balloons. If you don't have tickets, you can actually easily go there because I don't think they check the tickets. That guy has a nice market. Whoa, nice view. Hopefully I will not get crushed. See how many balloons? One is up. The first one to go lift off. How many balloons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Oh, nearly a number.
What a sight.
Oh, that one has some weird stuff hanging from there, from the sides. So that was the Hunter Valley balloon show. So most of them are up in the sky. So we are heading out, and probably you can see some of the other balloons are still getting ready to be lit up at the back. Yeah. Wow. I don't know how much time that they will be in the sky, but I would have to say it will be a nice experience. Someday, maybe next year. Okay, so I'm signing off from the Balloon Festival. See you soon.